15 millimeter. This is the starter. Yep. Alright, now we're ready to get the nut off the starter. The nut is right in the back right here. My finger is right there. Looks like a 13. There's two nuts over there, but I'm gonna take the big one off first, and that's a 13. All this stuff, honestly, it's not that hard. Video it, I probably would have taken it down. It's not like some cars, man. Tied up, tied real tight. This one is like. Then, how does it look like? I don't know if it's like 13. And it's only two bolts on there. This one, and that one on the top. And then, four. Starter changed in a long time. first starter in there. But the starter, the fancy. Start up real nice. Fast, one time, no delay, no nothing. It's been delaying all day on me. Now it's starting up perfect. Perfect, all day. Awesome. Thank you, Jesus. Like, subscribe if this video helped. Thanks, man. Appreciate your support. See you on the next video. All right, peace out.